Hey, bud, careful. The janitor just waxed. Remember, if the floor is shiny, you can fall on your hiney.
Thanks, Tina.
Yeah, that's me, Tina Belcher, ordinary eighth grader. That's probably what makes me good at my job. I walk the beat as a hall monitor here at Wagstaff. But I was about to discover that sometimes you walk the beat, and sometimes the beat walks you.
No!
I bet you're wondering who she is, and how a girl like me got mixed up with a dame like that. Her name is Holly Monitors, and she was supposed to be my little secret. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Let me tell you how this all began. It was just like any other day. Like I said, I'm a hall monitor, but it's not the halls that need monitoring, it's the people in them. Someone's always chewing gum.
Oh man, there's still some flavor in there! Come on!
I may seem like a party pooper, but it's better if I'm pooping at their party than a teacher. Teachers give out detention, I give out attention. A new piece for the end of the day.
Ooh, cinnamon! Fancy!
Now scram. And sometimes it's hard to be on the good side of the law with the two scamps in my family. They were always up to something, but I lived with them, so I had to live with myself. Still, something was different that week. I had a feeling I hadn't felt since the fidget spinner craze, or that other craze where everyone was eating those spicy, dusty chips and throwing up. Hey, no running! Stop running! Slow down! Huh. Whatever it was, I was sure it would go as quickly as it came. Besides, I had other things to focus on. Big things. Like the big banner the hall monitors are working on for the open house. Sure, being a hall monitor is not as exciting as a drama club, or dance club, or jazz choir.
Doobie doobie doo-wah.
But it's my life. This open house would be the hall monitor's biggest day yet, working security, as parents and the superintendent came to experience a
full day of WAG. Not some phony two-hour evening event. I'm talking about a full day, living and breathing the real deal. You will be helping to welcome all of the parents and the superintendent to the upcoming Walk On Into Wagstaff open house. From the opening assembly.
He needed it to go perfectly, because if it did, the superintendent would pay for Fran to go to
Counsel Your Butt Off, a weekend seminar in Sarasota for life changers and emotion rearrangers. So, this week, I'm counting on you to stop the hooligans before they hool again. Now get out there and monitor.